As you can see, today is one of those days. Who wants to leave the comforts of their home or the job after a long, hard day of putting up with idiots and look out to see, what is this? It's rain. It's a beautiful thing, but not when it comes to inner energy. It drains me. I just kind of want to be at home doing my own thing. This right here is where you're tested. I've spoken about this before. It's very, very easy for you to go to the gym when you're motivated, when you're feeling it, when your energy levels are at an all-time high, when you first start your fitness journey, and you've got this rush, you know, and you're so confident, and you're just ready to prove it to yourself and everybody else what you're capable of doing and how you're going to transform your body. But every day is not like that. Every day is not like that. You got days like this. Weather like this is where minds are strengthened. The days that you don't feel like getting out there. The days that everything's not perfect. Everything's not going your way. When you're able to push through and still accomplish what you set out to and not get off your pattern, not get off your routine, your results will be astonishing and you will blow your own mind. It feels so good afterwards, you know. It's something to boast about, you know. Going to the gym in crappy weather as such, mission accomplished. Kudos, hats off to those that don't live by excuses. Hats off to those that determine what it is that they want in life and they go out and they get it. By any means necessary, by being dedicated, knowing what you want, seizing it, living by it. This is not a diet. Diets, by my definition, are temporary. If you say, I'm going on a diet, that means that you'll be going off a diet at some point. If there's a beginning to it, then there's an end. If I'm going on a diet, that means that at some point, you're going to turn it off. So we say, this is a journey. This is forever. This is life. I don't care how much money you got. I don't care how rich you are. I don't care. If you don't have health, you don't have wealth. What good is $1 million if you can't enjoy it? If you're sick all the fucking time, if you're sitting around waiting on organ donors for people to drop. For you to have surgery. And to those that are going through something, you know, some freak accident, you know. I understand. I'm talking about people that have total control over their bodies. That have options. That's what I'm talking to. I'm not talking about somebody that got into a wreck. Or somebody that, like, just some freak accident. I'm talking about people that have a freaking choice. And you choose not to. And you fold on excuses. After excuse, after excuse, after excuse. You know who I'm talking about. You know who you are. Just know that's not going to get you anywhere. I don't care how much bread you got. Money can't heal you. Nutrition heals you. Even if you're looking to accomplish something career-wise, right? Or business-wise. You'll be a lot better at whatever it is that you're seeking. You'll get there a lot quicker if you are nourished. You'll be more sharp. You can think. You can maneuver. You can play the game, the life game of Monopoly, and win. and then be able to enjoy the fruits of your labor. That sounds like a fucking plan to me. I'm with it. Hey, I'm already done. I got mine in 2 times. I'm not gonna lie to you and pretend like, you know, I was just sitting there all happy to be there. You know, I had clients, of course, all day today. That comes with it. But in addition, I still have to work on my body. And I got it all done. I got it accomplished. And waiting for tomorrow. Tomorrow, supposedly, the forecast is going to be the same way. It's going to be drizzly, cloudy, muggy, humid, nasty, wet. It is what it is. See, I can't control the weather, but I can control this right here. Sean Stinson. And you can control you. So get it in. Peace, grease, and monkey feet. I'm out.